David Look. When I think about David Look, it's out-of-the-box entrepreneurial thinker, persistent, competitive, always in the game. His mind is always in the game. And what's his mantra? Work the base to death, the capital will come. And what were the results? Base was up 18% and capital, awesome, 30% growth. David, you had a great year and you have created a powerful team. Your stage is full, so enjoy it.
...2002 was a textbook year in many ways for the West region. The numbers, specifically gold standard growth, speak volumes about the talent, but they don't begin to tell the whole story of our year. 2002 was a year of sales fundamentals. Out West, we believe in the basic goodness of people and the importance of having our heart aligned with our actions.
The key to this business is personal relationships. Unless you love everybody, you can't sell anybody.
We believe in respect, not only for our customers, but especially our customers. TCAN makes the most noise. We emphasize listening over talking.
I never wanted it to end. I guess I still don't. But enough about me. I hope this hasn't been boring for you. It's just that whenever I start to talk about Lane, I always get so carried away. I lose all track of time.
We believe in early mornings, late nights, and hard work.
I am out here for you. You don't know what it's like to be me out here for you. It is an up at dawn, pride swallowing siege that I will never fully tell you about, okay? Just, God, help me. Help me, Rod. Help me help you.
We believe in doing what it takes to get the job done right. In a way no other company can.
Yeah, what can I do for you, Rod? You just tell me, what can I do for you?
It's a very personal, very important thing. Hell, it's a family motto.
Are you ready, Jerry?
I'm ready.
I just want to make sure you're ready, brother.
Here it is. Show me the money.
Jerry, does that make you feel good just to say that? Say it with me one time, Jerry.
Show you the money.
Oh, no, you can do better than that, Jerry. I want you to say it with you with meaning, brother. Hey, I got Bob Sugar on the other line. I better hear you say it.
Yeah, show you the money.
Not show you, show me the money.
Show me the money.
Yeah. Louder!
Show me the money!
That's it, brother, but you got to yell that shit!
Show me the money!
I need to feel you, Jerry!
Show me the money!
Jerry, you better yell! Show me the money! Show me the money! Do you love this black man? I love the black man! Show me the money! I love black people! I love black people! Who's your... Jerry, you my... What you gonna do, Jerry?
Congratulations, you're still my agent.
We believe in totally open lines of communication, whether on the phone or on a ride-along, that has helped us all find a common frequency.
Hey, want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
John Wooden says that true peace of mind can only be reached when one knows he has given his all. Beyond this, our sales incentive helps squeeze every drop of effort we had remaining.
As we're adding a little something to this month's sales contest, as you all know, first prize is a Cadillac Eldorado. Anybody want to see second prize? Second prize is a set of steak knives.
We emphasize the importance of monthly sales projections, not only as a clear sign of our account control, but a willingness to set continually improving goals.
Many piñatas?
Oh, yes, many! Would you say I have a plethora of piñatas?
A what?
A plethora. Oh, yes, you have a plethora.
Jefe, what is a plethora?
Why, guapo?
Well, you told me I have a plethora. And I just would like to know if you know what a plethora is. I would not like to think that a person would tell someone he has a plethora and find out that that person has no idea what it means to have a plethora.
Forgive me, guapo. I know that I, Jefe, do not have your superior intellect and education. But could it be that once again, you are angry at something else and are looking to take it out on me?
Diversity is our strength out west. So many different ideas, styles, and personalities, all coming together to produce the same result. Some took a more traditional route to get their POs.
Because only one thing counts in this life. Get them to sign on the line which is dotted.
Others, even in the face of few creative options, improvised like champions.
DMX-10. I have a pair of these myself. 30 inches of thigh slapping, blood pumping, nuclear brain damage.
Bitch! Hey, what's it cost?
That's the bitching part about it. It don't matter. If you can't afford it, finance it!
Down the stretch, it was our harnessing of nature's most powerful forces that told me that this group was truly special. Faith, hope, and love. By late December, with three of my veterans' years hanging in the balance, spiritual faith, faith in themselves, and each other shined brightest. They went to their best customers and weren't afraid to ask the hard question.
What do you think the chances are of a guy like you and a girl like me ending up together?
Well, Lloyd, that's difficult to say, and we really don't...
Hit me with it! Just give it to me straight! I came a long way just to see you married. Just, least you can do is level with me. What are my chances?
Not good.
You mean not good like 1 out of 100?
I'd say more like 1 out of 1 million.
So you're telling me there's a chance.
Yeah!
I read you.
Ultimately, each member of the West team painted a vision of new hope for their customers. In the end, success was cemented by the mere fact that our customers love doing business with Stryker.
Hey, I don't have all the answers. In life, to be honest, I failed as much as I've succeeded. But I love my wife. I love my life. And I wish you my kind of success.
If I pass this way again.
Now, will the following quota achievers please join me on stage? Brian Koenig.
Sees everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty. Mickey Walker. His palms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes David so loud. Martinez. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes Andy gravity. Bone. Lee Rosenthal. Tony Anderson. Once in a Jim Rogers. Craig Noble. Mike Blixa. Mike Peters. Steve Lewis. Kelly Stuckey.